Our commercial clients are fairly varied. We've done work for the army. We've got medical centres, dentists, pharmacies. We've got farms, cane farms, powering pumps. So yeah, it's a vast, very varied clientele with the commercial space. And the perfect thing about most businesses is they're operating during the day. So it makes perfect sense. You're producing that power during the day and you're offsetting those power bills during the day. Some of the important factors for businesses in Townsville is a lot of them can be energy dense, so meaning that it might be a small building, but they're using a lot of power per square metre. So the LG solar panel makes perfect sense for that. We can fit a lot of power into a small area and offset as much of that power bill as possible. And also operating a business from these premises, they can't afford any downtime. They don't want anyone coming back and interrupting their operations. They just want a hassle-free, risk-free install, and we find the LG perfect. Yeah, so generally your return on investment on solar with the business, the average business out there is paying anywhere from say 28 cents a kilowatt hour to 45 cents a kilowatt hour. So we've had systems as low as a 2-year, 18-month payback on installation. So it's quite phenomenal. There isn't another investment in the world that you can get that sort of return. So it's quite remarkable. Quality is everything, because quality leads straight to safety. So a lot of the instances out there with water in isolators and faulty panels and things like that, it all comes back to the quality of manufacturing and also the quality of the installation. So we've just implemented ISO accreditation just this year, and that comes back to safety as well. We just need to make sure we eliminate all risks out there, both for the customer and for KDP Trinal Solar. Quality is paramount. Being solar such a long-term play, people expect these to last 25 years. I mean, I've got panels in here that we've brought back from jobs eight, nine years ago that, they're just not lasting the distance. So at the time, everyone thought they were high-quality panels, but when you put them beside an LG panel, you know they're in a different price bracket.